Girl was in class when she suddenly got her period. The male students started to laugh. The girl shamefully used her hand to block the blood stain, almost bursting into tears. Leaves the classroom, quickly went to the toilet, crying like a tearful man. Today was Lily's first day at school. She was afraid that from now on she would be bullied again like before. At that moment there was a voice at the door. Lily was afraid to respond. The girls reassure her, "We've all been through this before." And they brought her tampons and trousers. Lily was no longer afraid, accepting their kindness. Changing into her shorts, Lily walked with the girls. But along the way, there were strange looks from the students, even the girls' eyes, not even friendly ones. The next day, the school bully began to tease Lily again. Suddenly, Lily herself was shocked by this scene. In the middle of class, Lily heard someone call out to her.
What?
Miss Schechner, who are you speaking to?
Didn't you just call my name?
No.
Lily looked confused. At that moment,
if you can hear this, you're fourth. Go to the bathroom.
Not knowing the source of the sound, Lily was both nervous and curious, asking the teacher to leave to go to the bathroom. As she left, she tripped over the school bully. Lily comes into the hallway. At the end of the corridor, the three girls were waiting for her. They approached each other excitedly. Lily was about to ask what this was all about. They told her excitedly. They were all descendants of witches. Lily had heard their telepathic messages, proving that they were one of a kind. For the first time, there were four witches. The girls were eager to test their magic. The four of them went into the woods, taking out their moonlight box, drawing circles on the ground with an unknown powder to hold their powers. Then the four sit in the east, west, north and south. Together they recite their spell. Lily opened her eyes. The geese hovered in the air. Time was forbidden to them at this moment. They had never imagined four witches together could have so much power. From this day onwards, the destiny of the girls began to change.